a long, long time ago. On graduation day, I handed you my book. You signed this way, "Roses are red, my love. Violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, my love, but not as sweet as you." We dated through high school, and when the big day came, you wrote into my book, next to your name, "Roses are red, my love. Violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, my love, but not as sweet as you." Then you went far away, and you found someone new. I read your letter, dear, and I wrote back to you, "Roses are red, my love. Violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, my love. Good luck and God bless you." Is that your little boy? He looks a lot like you. Someday he'll write these words in some book too. "Roses are red, my love. Violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, my love, but not as sweet."